For question number 34, we have to find out the length of JD. Now, AJD out here forms a right angle triangle. The length of AD is 12, and out here, the length of AJ is 5 meters. The reason being 5 meters, since J is the midpoint, point J is the midpoint of both AB and EF. Hence, AJ will equal to 5 meters, since AB is equal to 10 meters. And now we have to find out JD. So, we will use Pythagoras theorem, and we have JD, the whole square, is equal to 12 square plus 5 square. JD is equal to square root of 144 plus 25. And JD is equal to square root of 169. Finally, we have JD is equal to 13 meters. Square root of 169 is 13, hence JD is equal to 13 meters. And this is given by option F.